And it just answered one of my questions right there. If you were to use video, would you ever use video marketing? Say you couldn't afford paid marketing right now, and you ran with video marketing, you're just going to say it could work, but it's going to take a long time.
No, I would go crazy with video marketing.
I'm going crazy with video
marketing. How many videos a day?
Maybe 3 or 4.
Okay, that's good.
Just every day, put them on YouTube, use traffic guys.
What are you saying?
Some inspirational, some real.
What's your content?
I'm with the Trump Network.
Okay, and you mentioned the Trumper.
We've got really tight. So instead, I use this like
billion
saying. So it's really hard for the kids. So then I started going more for moms. I'm a mom, young kids. I have the kids really Maui or out and about.
Have you gotten any response from this?
I'm not getting any response.
Okay, do you have your phone number on your video?
So now everything, I have my phone number. I'm trying to give out a ton of good information, like how do you make your first bucks, real solid, not none of the hype that's going on. But I'm still not getting anything.
Nothing? What's the furthest level you've got?
I have a team of about 15.
Okay, but that now, here's one thing I'm hearing, and this is a person, just follow this. I'm hearing a lot, and I've heard this all the time, but this isn't happening, this and that, but 15 people, they paid, they're in. That's 15 distributors, right? That's something. To me, that's something. So I want you to focus on how do you really go sell? How do you really go sell 15 people?
Through sort of video marketing, through email marketing, I had
go crazy. Whatever you got, just keep expanding. If you can do it once, you can do it twice, you can do it 15 times. Why can't you do it all day long every day?
Right.
So wherever these 15 people, what I did, when people started coming, I would almost make a little doc. I would almost make a little chart on what happened, like where they came from, what was the flow, what was their motivation. And I'd kind of backtrack where they came from, and then I just find out that's the waterfall. That's where I'm making a lot of money, and I just exploit more energy there, right? So 15 people.
But then I think I kind of blew it because I tried. I'm with the Johnson Love system, right. So my education was I'd love you to get into this, to help educate you. But pretty much people are just falling.
Right. Well, out of the 15 people, how many did you interview as new teammates and put that up for videos?
None.
Okay, wasn't this interesting? That is the social proof. That's the social proof that she's a leader. Now, when she came up and said she didn't do anything, you guys didn't think, now, after 15 distributors, how many of you, were kind of like, she's got something that may be interested in. Didn't that kind of, for 15 distributors, this is symbolic of the internet. They don't know that you know anything. But if they clicked on a YouTube video and saw, welcome, new distributor interview, blah, 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 and they had 15 of those suckers in a row. Pretty soon, and you were promoting the teammates, and you were saying, here's a mom from so-and-so, a single mom here, and a dad from Dallas, and this and that, and the other thing. Pretty soon, you've got social proof, and you get it. You know what I mean? So so if you have distributors interview, praise them, glorify, magnify,
you just have to bring them back to life.
Well, they're dead. It's easier to get, what's easier to do? Resurrect somebody from the dead or give birth? Think about it. One is a pretty rare experience, and one is pretty easy. Okay? So I would just forget the past. It's a goner. You didn't screw up. You made 15 people and you just didn't parlay in the day.